not hear it halfway down the hall. How the folks back then survive, how'd they ever stay alive, when they did not hear no rock and roll at all. They never had no Elvis or no Brothers Everly, no Ray Charles or Beatles, no Rolling Stones or me. That old radio, it don't turn on anymore. Probably never did when it was on, 'cause you just can't get it on to no Rudy Valley song. And I guess that's why the good old days are gone.